गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, टुडे विल मेक गिफ्ट बॉक्स. यू कैन यूज़ दिस गिफ्ट बॉक्स, पुट एनी आइटम, ओके, एंड यू कैन प्रेजेंट टू एनी वन. सो मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड इज पेस्टल शीट. आई टेक दिस कलर रेड, आई टेक फॉर फ्लावर एंड ग्रीन फॉर लीव, अ पीस ऑफ अ रिबन, फेविकोल, पेंसिल, स्केल एंड सीजर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट मेकिंग इट. And scissors. So let's start making it. See, children. Now we have to cut this with the help of scissors. After cutting, we have to divide this area in few boxes, like 3 cm, 5 cm, and 4 cm. Okay, same as we have to do upper side also, and 4 3 5 4. Now we have to make lines. Like this. Now we have to divide these lines into 4 cm. We have to make 6 boxes of 4 cm. 1 2 3 4. Same as we have to do on the other side also. Okay, after this we will take help of a CD and we have to half this box and put lines with the help of a round thing, like this. Like this we have to put lines. Lines. We have to put lines on the both sides to make a A shape or a arc shape. After making these arcs on it, okay, we have to now cut this side, 3 cm side, with the help of scissor. Now after cutting, we have to make a holes here. With the help of a compass, pencil, pen, we have to make holes here. Okay, see, I have made some holes. Now children, after this we have to fold it like this from the marked line. Like this we have to fold it. See again, we have to fold it like this. Okay, like this on the pencil line. Okay, now after this we have to just paste this with the help of Fevicol. Like this we have to fold it and paste it with the help of Fevicol. of a same paper and make one circle on it. And we'll fill Fevicol like this and put it here. Like this, we have to just paste. See, after pasting, yes, like this, we have to fold it. Like this, we have to fold. Like this from the arc. See children, after folding inside from the arc, it will come like a flower. So after this, we have to put ribbon in it. Just cut ribbon like this so that it can move easily from the holes. Like this, we have to just cross ribbon from the all holes like this. So like this children, we have to move ribbon on the from the all holes, and we have to make a knot to it, make a knot, and we will make a bow on it like this. Now we will make a bow. Like this children, we have to make a bow on it. Okay, now we will decorate this with the help of flowers. We will make flowers out of this red sheet and green sheet. You can make any type of flowers. I have a red color flowers and yellow color flowers and leaves. Now we will decorate this with the flowers. Like this, we have to decorate. Just put dot on it with the help of a marker, and we'll make some lines to make leaves. Like this, we have to decorate our gift box, okay?